Who's that?
Oh, wow, customer. So how can I be of help to you?
Doctor, it's like I'm pregnant.
Hey!
I'm not really sure, so I want to
talk. Okay, I can check you. Okay, you got, like, let's move.
Ah! Wow!
You are really pregnant! You have to remove that child! No. There's no way you can keep that child! You have to remove it!
Doctor,
young girl like you cannot keep that child! If you fail to keep that child, I'll go to your interview meeting, I will report you to your church, I will report you! No! I cannot be this money, I've not stolen anything, I want to keep the child!
Bro,
you just
stand
on the back, I'm gonna hold it!
No, doctor, I don't want to take it!
No!
I don't want it!
Hold it, hold it!
It's not by force, I'm not.
What is up, you want to suffer that child? You have money to suffer that child? You have money to take that child? You want to suffer that child? Come on!
Who's this?
You have to remove that child by fire by force.
I'm not going to.
The Bible said what?
I'm
only the violent will take it by force. You have to remove that child by fire by force.
I'm
by force.